and we go back to the game.
So with halftime now over, let's take a look at how both teams performed in the first half.
The visiting team are lined up for the kickoff. Good distance. From the 5-yard line to the 20.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
Ball on their own 28. Only one man in the backfield. Hand it off to the back. Flag down. They gang up on him at the 33. And they'll bring it back because of that infraction.
This offense cannot be effective if they make mistakes like that.
First down and a long way to go following that penalty. The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Dropping back to pass on first down. Fires it out to the left. Picked off. He was looking for single coverage. Got it, but the throw was off target. So after the interception now, it's first and 10. Gets the toss to the left. Long breaks the play up in the backfield. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. If you do it for the first, they'll have to get the ball inside the 29-yard line. Houston comes out with 7 in the secondary. Looking downfield, he hits his receiver. Robinson records the stop at the 33-yard line. Number 17, great athlete, and throws one of the prettiest balls in the NFL.
Yeah, receivers love playing with him because he'll never hang you out to dry. That's something he's always had. Good rotation and a soft touch. Mad dog over.
Number 17, out of the gun. With the pass, he finds his man. Breaks away from the tackle. Coleman makes the stop at the 11. The visiting team get the first down again after being faced with third and a mile for the second time on this drive. 11 yards to the end zone.
Delta, switch one. Stay home.
Gives the ball off. Drop behind the line for a loss of a couple. Number 20. Couldn't find an opening, was brought down very quickly.
Yeah, he was. This line has to do a better job of holding up at the point of attack. He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole. But he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane to break free.
Number 20, the long setback. Looking for room. Long gets right in there and brings him down. After that turnover, here's how both teams are doing in that department. So it's third down, and they can actually get a first down without getting a touchdown. The Texans come out in the quarter defense. Looking downfield, throws to the end zone. This one falls incomplete.
And this is an incredible play by the defender. You know, he didn't look like he would be there in time, but he jumped over the top for everyone, and he got his hand on it to knock it away.
The kick is up. Plenty of distance on that one. Good kick. Turnovers have now led to 17 points on the board, John.
Yep. Well, those mistakes on offense have really killed them on this one.
The visiting team are ready to kick this one off. And he got all of that one. A great kick. The defense looking for a second straight interception. It's first and 10. They're having no success running on first down.
Stuff like a turkey. I mean, less than 2 yards isn't very good.
Slings it to the outside. The incomplete pass bringing up second down. Carr scans the defense from the gun. Throws it. I think he might have had someone open.
Yeah, he had a receiver wide open. He just didn't see him.
Seven defensive backs in on this one. Surveying the field with the throw. Knocked down. He hasn't hit any receiver yet on this drive.
His throws are a little off, but the defense isn't giving him anything easy.
Stanley is back to punt. Number 22 is the deep return man. Here's the punt. And a fumble. The Texans are there to pick up the ball. So it's first and 10 following the fumble. They're having no success running on first down.
That's why they're losing. You got to be able to get yards on first down.
Tosses it out to the right. Runs through the tackle. Harrison records the tackle at the 39-yard line. Curious call there, John, but the defense right there to shut it down.
They're not throwing away their game plan because they feel they can still gain good yardage on the ground against this team.
Second and 10.
Get in there.
The visiting team come out in a dime package. With the pass. Pass ball's incomplete. That ball was knocked out of there by a big hit.
That's what I like to see. A defensive player putting a good look at a guy to force the drop pass.
Carr out of the gun. Looking for an option. He's going for it all.
This is just a beautiful play to force the incompletion. I mean, he gets up high, and he turns what could be a touchdown into a heck of a defensive play.
Here's the kick. Fair catch called for. It's first and 10.
It's all right. Okay, here we go.
They've been solid running the ball on first down, John.
Not bad. And that success leads to bigger and better things, usually.
Give it to the halfback. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got caught. I'll tell you one thing, he's going to feel that in the morning. He's had pretty good success running the ball in this one.
Second and 3 coming up here. Number 17 with a man in motion. Handed off to the back. Play action. Passes left. Looks like he might have had another option out there, John.
But he never saw him. He has to make better reads out there.
The Texans come out of the nickel package. This one goes to the fullback on the right side.
Number 39.
Stopped just short of the first down marker on that catch. Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a three and out. Here's the punt. From the 35. You can't make anything happen on that one, John, as they tackle him immediately.
That's because the guys on the outside were able to get downfield quickly.
First and 10. Rushing on first down has not worked out for them today. Less than a 2 yard per carry average.
Which is one reason why they find themselves on the short end of the stick right now. It's hard to have consistent success without balance.
He zipped that one right in there.
That's just a great job by the receiver. Not only was he able to make the catch in the rocket, but he was able to pick up some nice yardage too.
So they have first and 10 here. They line up in the I formation. Johnson comes in motion. Hand off to the tailback. Drop behind the line for a loss of a couple. Davis couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. With the throw, and he lets it slip out of his grasp. That short pass incomplete brings up a third down play. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down.
Third down is when you want your players to dig deep and make a clutch play. When you convert, it gives your defense a little extra rest, and it gives your offense a fresh set of downs to work with.
Pressure slings it across the middle. Pratt makes his second catch for a first down on this drive. It's first and 10. Carr with a man in motion. Under pressure, puts the quarterback on the ground. Jenkins gets to him in a hurry.
And he really overpowered the blocker that time. He's a big, big, strong man.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the visiting team ahead of the Texans. 30-0.